Gamma going 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Gamma going.
All my fans out there, thanks for keeping it alive. Thanks for keeping my music alive in your homes. It's been a minute and I had some time to make this record. And here's your first single. That's it. You're welcome. Like Exploding Stones is the first song that came together. We recorded in my home studio. I remember I woke up with like this migraine, so I was like, I don't know what we're gonna do. Why don't you guys play over top of this demo? Because I know I like this song. Next thing you know, I added a shitload of psychedelic stuff and I was like, this is incredible. James Stewart with Sun Ra Orchestra plays sax on this song.
I love what you did, so if you want to...
That really came together in the same basement studio at home, and he blew my mind.
There's so many songs on the record that this was one of the first times where like I wasn't really sure which song should be first. It was one of like six that would have totally made sense to me. It's very Philadelphia. Feels right, and it's looking incredible.
Thoughts become pictures, become movies in my mind. Welcome to the KV hard driving movie marathon.
Kurt Vile's one of my favorite artists of all time. He's one of the few artists that's doing their thing today that I could genuinely say I feel their music. We wanted to do something that just reflected the vibe of the song, that, you know, has Kurt in his waking reality every day, life around Philadelphia, and he gets pulled into this portal of psychedelia, wild dimension hopping. We had fun with filters and lights, the tricks we can do in camera here and in post. We're gonna have fun with effects. You know, the places my mind goes when I hear this music, and hopefully where Kurt's coming from when he makes this music, and I think we did that.
This is the first video for the album, first video for Verve.
Can you get one more of these?
Yeah, we're gonna just send it around like three more times.
It's been very laid back. I hadn't tried to skate since I was a kid, but about a year ago I was just a natural on the rink. My wife Suzanne said I should do some kind of video that involves roller skating. There's something about the roller skating thing and the sort of psychedelic disco vibes. It's gonna be sweet. My advice to young musicians is just keep doing it. Make yourself a copy of something somebody can hold. Put out your art however you can. Don't wait around for anyone.